Hey guys, welcome to my new vid. It is a quest video about the new Elders Kiln quest. And for this quest, you will need 75 magic, 60 agility, and 41 mining, as you can see. And to begin this quest, you must talk to Tazhar Mejjay. Yes. And he will tell you that the egg needs to be hatched and he's going to need help. Now for this part, all you have to do is get the red bar to the side in between the two arrows, which is really easy. And when one of the Tazhars say the dialogue on top of their heads, that means they're about to fire a fire spell on it, which you will need to fire a water spell to keep it in the range zone, because you will need to get it 200%. And after you've done it, a gal will hatch from the egg. The old people waiting on, and I'm the one of the girls that I know I can click on. In the zone, where I think I had lost my phone. You can tell by looking in a party straight crack. And don't worry about girls, cause I like it like I'm backstated at my grandma's house, so leave your clothes over there. And then the other Tazhar or whatever is gonna say, or is gonna tell his brother that he will go and bring the gal to the fight pits, where it will fight for its death. And then Tazhar Jay or Mejjay will ask you to help his gal and return its memories back to normal. Now, for this part, you will need to walk east into the city sentry, or the center of the city. We will need to talk to Tazhar Mejjay. Just to feel like I'm a star, now I'm begging the academy. Missed my ride home, lost my iPhone. I wouldn't have it any other way. This part, you will choose to defend the gal, and to do this, you must attack all the creatures or the things that are attacking the gal, and the purpose here is to not let the gal die and to protect it. That's pretty much what you have to do, as you can see there. And you guys should protect melee, or if you don't want to use any food, use soul split if you can. And yes, this will go on for a little bit. Body, see that back, I like it like that. Till the break of dawn, yeah, party on the lawn. Whistle as the girls walk by, if the cops roll up, pour the cops a cup, cause everybody's here tonight. After you have killed the creatures that are trying to kill the gal, the Mejjay, or Tazhar Mejjay, will bring out his ultimate warrior to kill the gal, and which the warrior will kill the gal, but then you will have to kill it. Have it any other way. If you're with me, let me hear you. After you have killed it, talk to Mejjay or Mejjay. And he will tell you to bring the remaining gal to the kiln, which is northeast of the
starting quest point in the pool, in the blood, in the lava pool, whatever it's called, in Tazar City. From this point forward, you will need to go into the cave and just go through it. There is no trick to this, guys. It's really easy. As you walk through here, you will be fighting monsters from the levels 100 to level 365. And you will need ranging gear here if you are not high in melee, because you will encounter the level 360s from the fight caves. And you will need a rune pickaxe, actually, a rune pickaxe, which I forgot to mention earlier in the video. But you will need a rune pickaxe because of one of the creatures. And before you go into the cave, you'll need to search the skeleton for its book. And for this part, it is really important to pick up the toku, because I did not pick it up while I was doing the quest, because you will be needing it later. But if you don't pick it up, you can just go bank and get yourself some toku. You only need about 100 or less. As you can see here, there are the 360s that I mentioned earlier. And yes, please protect mage. But it doesn't really matter, because if you die, you don't lose anything. You just teleport back to the beginning of, or to outside the cave. For this part, kill the armadillo first, and use your rune pick or dragon pick to destroy its shield, and then just kill it, because he's really annoying. He can hit constantly if you don't kill him first. Now for this part, that was the ancient gate. That was the gate where you actually need the toku or whatever, and I went to the bank and got my toku, and then Z means minus and XO means plus, and then there are other symbols that represents numbers, and you will need, and if you want to use a calculator, you may, but it's really easy. You can use it, you do it in your head. So after you have finished this puzzle or this math thing, the gate will then open, and you will go on to the next room. And they like coming in my heart. The homie brought the booze, I like it like that. Cause the girls playing beer pong in the back. We having fun partying till the break of dawn. Go grab a cup, I don't know what people waiting on. And I'm gonna want a girl that I know I can take home. In the zone, where I think I had lost my phone. You can tell by looking in a party straight crack. And don't worry about girls, cause I like it like I'm back. Once you get through, you will need to go through the obstacles here and just... Just have to cross the obstacles, and you will need to use a rune pick again to kill the armadillo or to destroy its shield, and then you kill it with your weapon. And after you have killed the armadillo, just keep going through the obstacles, and you will then end up to the next door for the next room. Which the next room has the level 180 from the fight caves, and he will hit a lot. In this spot here where I'm standing is a safe spot if you have range, but I actually did forget to bring range gear or crossbow, so I just quad specced it and tanked it like a boss. And this snake looking thing is where the kiln is going to be, and he will give you a choice to go back or to go back and bank, or just keep going. And you do need to bank, because you'll need a couple of prayer pots, and you will go through 7 different waves, guys. And I forgot to mention, this guide is short and sweet, and that this is pretty much is the whole quest. There's nothing to it. It's not like Nomad or any of those other quests that are really complicated. This is just really This shouldn't even be a master's quest. This should be like a beginner's quest. This is really easy. So, yes, guys, enjoy the rest of the video and good luck.
That's the reason of a superstar. I'm just trying to Molly at the hookah bar. You like cartoons, I make it hard. Now spin a seatbelt, put it in the car.
And guys, please like, rate, subscribe, favorite this video to let anyone know, to let everyone else know that there is a video out on this quest, and it's a really simple, easy video. And I would have just recorded everything in slow-mo or in normal motion, but I don't really have the ability to upload more videos longer than 15 minutes, but I will try to get that soon so I can just upload the whole entire video next time, which will actually be more helpful to you guys. So thanks for watching again. Subscribe, like, comment, and please favorite this or feature this in your channel so everyone can see it. Thanks, guys. After you have gone through the waves, you will need to talk to the guy that will pop up, and he will help you turn Gal into get Gal back his memory. And after that, you will need to run back through the caves, to the starting point, to the beginning of the cave, because you'll need to go back and talk to the Tazars. And before you leave, he will ask you to come back, and he will put you through a better fight or a harder fight, which will be the Kiln minigame, where you will get the new cape, the +8 STR cape. And my perspective, the cape is really ugly, but it's really worth it though. It's +8, and as you can see here, I actually am going back because you have to. And you will talk. Then once you get back, you talk to the quest start guy. And then you'll go through a cutscene, and after that, the quest will be complete. Thanks for watching, guys.
No boys. Let's get it on. Yeah, y'all can come along. Everybody drinks on me, bought out the bar just to feel like I'm a star. Now I'm thanking the Academy. Missed my ride home, lost my iPhone. I wouldn't have it any other way. If you're with me, let me hear you say. Break it on, yeah, party on the lawn. Whistle as the girls walk by, if the cops roll up, pour the cops a cup, cause everybody's here tonight. Call a taxi, pack the backseat. I wouldn't have it any other way. If you're with me, let me hear you say,
I like it like that, hey, with
like that, cause the girls playing beer pong in the back. We having fun partying till the break of dawn. Go grab a cup, I don't know what people waiting on.